I am fully aware of what y'all say about me, number one, and I don't give a fuck.